Syrian government forces say they've pushed ISIL out of eastern Aleppo. They now have their sights on Raqqa, the armed group's last remaining stronghold in Syria. But that could put them in the path of their rivals, the Kurdish-led Syrian Democratic Forces, which has been preparing an assault on ISIL in Raqqa. Paul, Chaderjian has more.
Over the last few days, this countryside of eastern Aleppo has been a major battleground between forces loyal to President Bashar al-Assad and ISIL. Backed by Russian airstrikes, Syrian government forces say they have steadily gained ground, taking back village after village from ISIL, enabling troops to surround and ultimately take Maskana, ISIL's last base in eastern Aleppo. This, the reaction from one of Assad's commanders.
ISIL fighters are just like threats. They plant IEDs and then run away. We salute you here from Maskana. Long live Assad Syria.
Maskana is close to the Euphrates River and where a major water plant is located. Take Maskana and the road to Raqqa opens up and ISIL supply lines out of Aleppo shut down. Back in 2013, Raqqa was the first provincial capital to fall to Syrian rebels. But the newly formed Islamic State of Iraq and the Levant stepped into the power vacuum. Raqqa became the self-declared capital of ISIL's so-called caliphate. And at its peak in August 2014, ISIL had control of large parts of Syria and Iraq. It's now lost most of that territory. And with ISIL all but pushed out of Mosul, its stronghold in Iraq, the Syrian city of Raqqa is all it has left. Many ISIL commanders and fighters, large numbers of them from Iraq, are now holed up there. And this is where things get interesting. The Kurdish-led Syrian Democratic Forces, backed by US-led coalition airstrikes, are also preparing to move on Raqqa. In ISIL, they have a common foe, but these are not allies. These latest advances by Syrian government forces backed by Russia have been enough to prompt the Syrian president on Saturday to say he felt the worst of his country's six-year war was behind them.
Things now moving in the right direction, which is a better direction, because we are defeating the terrorists. Unless the West and other countries and their puppets support those extremists in a very, how to say, massive way, I'm sure the worst is behind us.
SDF fighters are reportedly fighting ISIL on the outskirts of Raqqa in readiness for a major assault on the city. Their spokeswoman says the U.S.-led coalition forces are now in control of the Ba'ath Dam in West Raqqa countryside. The SDF also says they managed to recapture the two towns of Al-Mansura and Hanida in West Raqqa countryside. ISIL released a video showing the aftermath of the U.S.-led coalition targeting Raqqa city. They say 20 civilians were killed and dozens of others were injured. With Syrian government forces also moving in, it's no longer simply about territorial gains, but the prestige of being the one to defeat ISIL. Paul Chaderjian, Al Jazeera.